the star one with Surfer Bruce. Bruce, say hi.
Say hi.
He's got the neck. And little ghost Anna, say hi.
Hi.
All right, we've been on the air for several, many, many weeks. Here's a band that's going to tell you the truth. This is Pear Beach, stay out of it, Valley Grove, the Surf Punk. Pleasure to present the Surf Punks, Drew, Dennis, Ray Van, and Bill Dean. Hey, Drew. I've heard there have been a lot of stabbings going around the new wave scene in Uptown. Has it hit the beach yet?
Huh?
I said, I heard there were a lot of stabbings. Has it hit the beach yet?
Totally. I'm all for it. No problem.
Hey, and what about all these people that you don't want to be on your turf? You really think it belongs to you?
No, just bring more trash to the beach. I don't care.
It's yours, right?
Yours too.
Hey, Dennis. You feel any sense of responsibility to preserve the beaches for the rest of this city?
Kill the whales.
Well, what I'm getting is like a very anti-authoritarian, rebelling against the norm type of vibe from you. Why is that?
Well, no, I was on the beach the other day and, I just stepped glass. What can I say? You know, I mean, my bandage is all over my feet. What can I do?
Yeah.
So you feel any sense of responsibility for improving the conditions down there?
Well, I'll tell you, the more people there are, the worse the conditions are going to be, so there's actually nothing we can do. I don't see any way out, to tell you the truth.
What about any way out then? Never mind the beach.
5 years.
That's how long? Surf punks give you 5 years out there. Take it.
Too big to wait for the top. Where are those
The reason why I'm right for this band is because I'm the only server that really knows how to carve good. Most of the servers I've ever heard in my life, they suck, man. They spend so much time in the water, they really don't get behind the axe like me. I get up early in the morning, I get down into the beach, I get my waves, and as soon as I know it's blown out or the waves are no good, I come right home and I practice all day, all night. I don't spend all my time hanging out at the beach. If you think I'm going to sing music for people that, you know, aren't into the beach and that, I wouldn't ever do that. I mean, like, I couldn't do anything but sing songs about the beach and people who, you know, hang out at the beach, because like everybody else that lives at least 50 miles away or farther, I wouldn't have anything to do with people that live farther away than that from the ocean. I really don't let everybody know that I'm Johnny Malibu in my private life. They know anyway. I don't have to go into any elaborate fashion trip or anything like that. They know just by looking at me. Well, once I realized I was better than Hendrix and Clapton, I just quit listening to them. If I had it my way, they wouldn't be in the band. It would just be me and people that I hire to back me up. As far as I'm concerned, they should all be behind me or off the stage when they play. I don't listen to anyone but my own records, obviously. Just a description of a surfboard. Red, blue, ultra-thin rails. The rails are the edge of the board, like on skis. That's all that it is. It's just a description of a surfboard. As far as I'm concerned, the Beach Boys never did surf music justice.
For us?
Well, the people who aren't into... Excuse me. Hello? Judy, how are you? Very good. I'm right in the middle of filming right now. Why don't you give me a...
shark, come out after dark. I feed on young, I get things done. There's a dark shadow lurking in the deep, hunting and looking for something to eat. Shark attack, shark attack, get out of the water and don't look back. Shark attack, shark attack. Lifeguard, he won't let me swim. Hey, mister, where's my cup? I threw a stick in the water and he didn't come up. Shark attack, shark attack. Get out of the water and don't look back. Shark attack, shark attack. When a shark is on the loose, fighting back is just no use. A shark has one thing.
Bucks here for Day Glow Records with a new one, Locals Only by the Surf Punks. Get out of here, kid, you bother me. I got records, I got rock and roll, I got deals that we couldn't make for you here, direct response on television. 798, listen to this, Shark Attack. It's right here, Shark Attack.
Shark Attack, Shark Attack. Get out of the water and don't look back.
These guys have been banned from most every radio station. Their music is too heavy.
No fact checks, no fact checks, no fact checks.
I don't know why they don't play it, but they don't. You can only get it through this exclusive television offer. Locals Only, the Surf Punks. You've heard of it, haven't you? Haven't heard of it? Watch the man. He'll tell you where to order now.
but you're learning to live with things like this.
Looking for a new lead guitarist.
Oh, I can do it!
Fish today, isn't it, Fritz?
If we don't catch fish soon, we'll have to eat lamb back at the ranch like last night.
Hook up! Rock cut!
And now, a very special performance by Drew Steele.
Love a love man, replica to do.
Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on.
Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you
figs and dates and grapes and cakes.
Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on.
Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you candy.
Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you everything.
Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you marriage
tangerine and a pomegranate too.
Come on to my house, my boy. Come on to my house, my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you a peach and pear and I love your hair. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you Easter egg. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you everything.
We gotta get out of here. We're playing at the Whiskey tonight. This guy's not happy. Forget it. I'm going. Get your standing. We have a surf bus. Get the shit. My legs. My sand. My turf. Come on. Hey man, you're from the valley. Get out of here. Hey man, you're from Tarzana too. Out. Oh, I thought I'd draw a hand here tonight.
You're ugly.
Ugly. So are you.
I don't know. Why did the surf punk cross the road?
Because he was stapled to a chicken. Then I'd love to. Look for him.
excuse me. Thank you.
Hey, Nick.
Hey.
I'm really glad to see you. You got great timing. What's your friend's name?
Andy.
Andy, would you honor an ancient and give me about 47 seconds with our friend here?
Hey, no problem. I'll catch you on the turnaround.
I'm so glad you made it. I want you to have a good time tonight. You deserve it.
Yo, hey, how you doing? Can I have a drink? Hey, now. You like to dance? Yeah. Now. Excuse me, sir, are you deaf?
So, what? You couldn't get the pins out of the new shirts? You didn't like the thread?
Nine.
Well?
I don't know. I'm wearing these tonight.
Hey, Nick. See that kid down there?
Where?
The one in the red shirt?
Yeah.
He needs excitement. That's what he's looking for. Look at him. And he wants acceptance. Look around. That's what they all want, acceptance. He wants to be Nick.
I mean, he can't.
But he can do the next best thing. He can dress like him.
So this is actual live footage of Okinawa. No shit, right? Are you with me? It's historical because the destruction that these things, you know, because not many people have actually seen a Megaton warhead.
So, what do you say? You'll wear the clothes, right?
I'll think about it.
Okay, well, think about this. 30 thou a year as you serve and win. If you win tomorrow, Nick, that'll be... Right. Anyway, listen, you have a great time tonight. I'm glad you came. I'm counting on you, Nick.
All right.
I think you're a winner.
Thanks.
We're not going. He's here.
I know he's here. Let's just shine both of them. Let's buck.
Don't be a shit.
Oh, forget it.
Hey, bro.
Hey, guys.
You notice anything different?
Put on my dad's visa.
Hey, man, what the hell happened?
Lokes, what else?
Maybe you left for college a little early.
Huh? You sure you don't want to dance?
No, thank you.
Well, you dance with the Val. What?
Neil. Thank you. No problem. Whose side are you on? In what? You're Eve's sister, right? And that's Nick Raywood you're with. What? The fight.
If you could manage to drop your local wench, meet us in the garage, dude.
Was I adopted? And if not, can I be now?
Dick, you know Venus?
Venus?
Yeah.
You're asking me,
Dick Dale, if I know Venus?
Mm-hmm.
No.
No.
But I know this.
2, 3, power!
California sun.
the office go. With pretty little chicks wherever you go.
Great seeing you again.
Bye, Tanner.
Another drink, old buddy.
Don't call me that. I hate being called that.
Don't get bent. You look familiar to me. Have we met?
I don't think so. I've been away for a long time.
Oh, prison?
No, worse than that. There were chicks, but you couldn't touch them. You want to hear about it?
No.
Serpent bird!
That must hurt.
Ouch! Does.
Well, now what are we gonna do?
Okay, folks.
No, it won't.
Oh, it's a big potato.
That's Kahuna.
You put me on. You're not a surfer anymore. You live in Ohio. You sell Fords. What are you gonna ride? A Mustang?
Oh, yeah! Well, how about this?
That's not a board. It's a pier.
Dad, you'll get killed on that. A lot.
Bobby, now, and I mean now, mister, I'm gonna pull your smart little lips off.
Pipes!
Now sit down and shut up!
You know, you're crazy, old man.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me tell you a story. You see, I used to be
the primo surfer in the whole state, Big Kahuna. He's ridden waves that he wouldn't photograph. If he does this today, it'll give him back his pride, his courage, the respect of his son,
and put the zip back in his marriage.
Thanks, gang.
Or he might die. Yeah.
Okay. Let's see how you really are.
All right. Let the game begin.
There that are nice and quiet, and I gotta go home.
Here's a band that takes a different tack. The Marwingers. This one's for you. And respect, 1982.
Oh, this one's for you. When you say bud, you've said a lot of things you doesn't want to hear. When you say bud, you say you're anxious to make it with the king of beers. When you say bud, you said the brew that makes your neighbors run in fear. When you say bud, you said the beer that makes your urine come out oh so clear. There is no other one that tastes so good with cheese, that's so much fun with sex. Why crawling on your knees? When you say bud,
we have a Christmas song for you now. We like to play.
water on Mars, and I heard it today. There's an ocean on Mars, what more can I say? The water on Mars is scary and red. And if you don't have a space, you're better off dead.
There's water.
I'm Dennis Dragon.
And I'm Drew Steele.
And we're the Surf Punks!
We're coming out!
I'm coming down on these lefties!
And we're coming to your town!
With our beach!
So you better watch it!
Yeah!
I think you'd better lock up your daughters.
Tickets!
Thank you.
Популярность серфинга в Калифорнии дала толчок к созданию мультимиллионной индустрии. Одежда для серфинга, экзотические модели, невероятных цветов, которые вполне соответствуют беззаботному образу жизни всех тех, кто занимается серфингом.
Помните?